are at Two Guns in Arizona. This is your this is like one of your like must-do places on Route 66. I've seen it so many times on Instagram and just, you know, on the internet. And what is it, Atlas Obscura, I think was the first place I ever seen it. And so just had to see it. I mean, really, really, really cool place. Just so, God, I don't even know what the word is. It almost reminds me of like a Raider encampment, like in Fallout, you know? It's just like, just it's so gritty and, but it has really beautiful graffiti. So it's just one of those places you had to see. The sky's beautiful right now. So I'm really happy we were able to make it out here.